In the previous video, you opened the template gallery in Google Docs. In this video, you will preview several templates and choose one to use for your resume. The formatting elements provided in a template, such as the layout and headings, are a helpful starting point for your new resume. They also help you keep font sizes and styles consistent so your document looks professional. Click on one of the resume templates to open it. Each resume template contains sections for your contact information, experience, and education. But each template also has unique features, such as different layouts, fonts, and colors. Compare several templates to decide which one is right for you. Return to your drive by clicking the other tab in your browser. Then, create a new document from a template and choose another style of resume. For example, if you are applying for a job in a creative field, you may want to use a template with an interesting color combination or non-traditional fonts. If you are applying for an academic scholarship, you may want to use a template with more traditional fonts. Pick a template that fits your style or the opportunity you are interested in. Rename the document. Use your first and last names and the words resume draft. A draft is a preliminary or first version of something that is written or drawn, such as an essay, sketch, or plan. Great! Now you have begun the first draft of your resume. Before moving on to the next video, take a moment to organize your files in Drive. When you open a template from the gallery, it is saved automatically. To keep your drive organized and to find important files more easily, delete the templates you viewed but did not select. Now, move on to the next video to start filling in your information in the template. Now, it's your turn. Review several templates from the gallery. Choose and rename a template for your resume. And delete the unused templates from your drive.